Hey, JR, if we're short on parts, why don't we just steal them? Run a little chop shop here.
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those?
JR wanted. Hey, JR. Got you a hammerhead.
All right. Just leave it there on the side.
What else you need?
The idols have an off-road buggy they call the Desert Dub. Can you get that for me? I seen them riding northeast of town around the mesas.
If it's out there, I'll find it.
Lack of belief is why they'll lose.
Individuality just means caring more about yourself than humanity.
I should drive this over to Jim Rob's.
Ready to fight!
Take you along.
Need a reload.
How far am I from Jim Rob's?
Nice. Wanna go?
New.
This is JR.
Here's your buggy.
Much obliged.
What's next?
How about an Attrazione?
That's not an easy car to find.
Well, it just so happens I got a particular one in mind. Belongs to Levi Marshall.
Marshall as in Atticus?
His nephew. That little turd caused me grief to no end during his summer internship. He's a student at that fancy art school in Marina del Lago.
Gotcha. I'll check the parking lot next time I'm over there. JR wanted.
Stop right there.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Among customers at Batter Up Donuts has left many dead or injured in sanatorium flats. At this time, authorities have not yet determined the cause of the violence. The participants were heavily armed and came from all walks of life. It is the third worst shootout at a Santo Ileso donut shop this year. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
Stop right there!
Ooh. Any luck?
Here you go. Not even a scratch.
That's what I like to hear. How about finding me a go-kart?
Seriously?
Serious as a grave.
Well, there's a kart track over in El Dorado. I'll check around there.
Can you give me lucky number 7? It's got the kneecappers.
Ah, lucky number 7, huh? I'll see what I can do. I should take this over to JR.
Stop what you're doing! Come on!
Dateline, Santo Ileso. Crowds lined up at FBs all over Santo Ileso.
Stop right there!
To welcome back the classic Mecha Burger toy. But their jubilation was cut short by the theft of 500 Mecha Burgers from an FBs in Old Town, which was that restaurant's entire supply. The idols have claimed responsibility for this theft. One wonders if it is possible for the idols to sink any lower. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
Card.
Usual spot's fine. Think you can get me a custom 1995 Audubon Courser Special Edition? Has to be yellow.
Sounds like you've got one in mind.
Just so happens there's a car fitting that description over by the hydroelectric dam. Belongs to one of the engineers.
Are we settling another score?
Maybe.
Remind me to stay on your good side. Let's get this back to JR.
For you.
Here's that car you asked for.
Thank you kindly. How'd you like to take it up a notch?
What do you mean?
Los Panteros has a monster truck. Think you can get your hands on it?
Why the hell not? Just what JR wanted.
Yeah.
yourself.
Yep.
Hey, I'm back with the monster truck.
Hot damn. You know Reggie Sanborn?
The smelter's running back?
That's the one. He's got a sporty little Crisis I'd love to get my hands on.
So, are we just stealing cars you want, or do we actually need them for parts?
Don't see why we can't do both. Anyhow, I reckon you'll find that car down by the smelter dome.
Red de Noticias Star Register. Informó Juana Villalobos.
How far am I from Jim Rob's?
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Fire has gutted the Scorpion Motors auto plant, a center of industry in Santo Ileso until its closure in 1970. Los Panteros operated an illegal chop shop inside the factory, where an explosion of nitrous oxide canisters ignited the blaze. Fortunately, the exterior and surrounding area sustained only minimal damage. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Juana Villalobos. JR, got something for you.
Outstanding. Now, how about a fertile lance?
You have expensive taste.
You don't know the half of it. I heard this car is a prototype for a flying automobile.
Now you're just making shit up.
Well, it don't fly yet, but I'd sure like to have a look-see. You'll find it parked outside a house in Monta Vista.
Drive this over to Jim Rob's.
Synthwave.
Thank you.
back already?
Use that for the launch, JR.
Whew, boy. You know the Pulaski Bay Bridge project?
North of Lakeshore? What about it?
Well, the developer's got himself a bright red Phoenix. Sounds like you made some unusual modifications.
I'll check it out next time I'm over there. JR wanted.
Don't come any closer.
So great for those parkour classes now. Time to check my emails.
Keep your distance. This is martial business.
Jim Robbs.
Here's the Phoenix.
Hope it wasn't too much trouble. Say, you, remember Sal from Marshall?
Nope.
Well, she's in a pickle. Got herself in a bang-up the other day and messed up her APC real good.
Marshall can't fix it?
You know how they get at the motor pool. She's already on the shit list.
You're a stand-up guy, JR.
That I am. They keep an APC over by the prison, northwest of Lakeshore.
On the frontier, huh? I'll give it a shot. Where am I from Jim Robbs?
Got you out now.
Thank you.
Here you go, JR. One Marshall APC.
Just like old times. Remember how Gwen used to say, let's get paid?
I'm pretty sure this is not what she had in mind.
Well, what you don't know won't hurt us. How about we have another company meeting? Well, if it ain't my partner in crime.
How's our business?
Your chop shop idea saved us a bundle in parts. Nothing left to do but counter money.
All in a day's work.